adjusting my settings for 2 hours. So I'm glad it's not permanent. First contact protocol. In the event any member of the Pathfinder team encounters intelligent alien life, it's imperative that first contact protocols be strictly observed. The Andromeda Initiative holds the principles of peace and cooperation among our highest ideals. Aggressive action against extraterrestrials is only permitted when hostile intent is clearly demonstrated, i.e. they shoot you in the face, and Pathfinder team members are at obvious risk of injury or death. It wasn't me, officer, honestly.
Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
It'd be pretty funny if there was the option to proceed without the helmet.
I got it.
And, you know, dive 5 seconds into the mission and maybe not know why. That'd be some old school stuff right there. I'd like that.
Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion
left
Earth.
Beautiful forced camera angle here.
Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
He was all business. Told us to prep and be ready to go.
Short and sweet, huh? Will do.
See you guys on the ride down.
No muss, no fuss. Predator, eh? Let's see what kind of weapon it is.
Oh, fuck.
Careful with that, Ryder.
Do we not have anything bigger than a pistol? Oh, well, I guess it's better than nothing. A Vanguard, yo, I need my shotgun. You don't
so
think I picked this character because I can aim, right? Can't wait to get out there. I wish I was back asleep.
Captain,
we can handle it.
If it was, this wouldn't be any fun. I can't wait to find out what's down there.
I know what you mean. I always wondered what it was like when explorers crossed the ocean. Nothing but stars and dead reckoning to guide them.
And a map that said, here be dragons.
Well, if they made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
Never know. Let's keep an eye out.
I want to ride
one.
And
our distance.
It's in my name.
On that note,
dibs.
Time to get to the shuttle.
Do normal shotgun calling rules apply to dragons?
I've seen my share of the Milky Way, and I've never come across anything like it.
I guess we're first. I guess we get to decide, in which case, shotgun!
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. Way things are going
today,
we'll need any luck we can get.
He decided to reward it by cutting it out of the mountain with a drill. Good work, Dad.
This is the captain. I still need an update on our sensor array. Please report in as soon.
It does seem to provide the perfect level of cover.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
Yes, in the future, hospital technicians will also be frontline medics. Something we've been too smart to do for hundreds of years. Sure, why not? Let's risk our greatest medical professional in a charging into the unknown. Filled with foreboding space fuzz.
If it's what we hope it is, it'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step?
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir,
good quote, Dad.
We broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out.
He knows more than he's letting on.
I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
Remind me again while we're sending direct family members on the same first contact mission together. Seems like that could go horribly, horribly wrong.
Sarah wouldn't want us to worry because of her.
You're right.
I would.
The mission comes first. Though,
if I end up
I doubt
in that
your
situation,
mother would have seen it that way.
Worry a lot.
I promised her I'd get you two here safely.
How's that going? 1 for 2, I guess.
Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate.
Because of that jawline.
Because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond.
That's what you want in a tactical recon team.
When people look back on this,
as soon as we hit planet side, they all wandered in opposite directions.
Remember,
we never
gave up
again.
That we kept dreaming that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Let's go shoot some aliens. Wait 600 years for this.
Archive Furia, this is Shuttle 1. Switching to manual guidance. Shuttle 2, taking your lead.
Good luck, Pathfinder team.
Turning to Vector 135.
Copy that. We're on point.
Whoa. We look at that.
Yeah, I know that's
whatever
space fuzz.
It stop the Hyperion.
It's clearly two-dimensional.
It appears to be an unstable
barely
mass
spent
dark
the
energy.
Design development budget.
If you say so,
steer clear of it.
Man, look at that aliasing around this back there. Well, we can tell where the budget wasn't spent.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Let's see if I can even it out.
My stomach would appreciate that.
We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Except for that time when we met.
Funny doing this.
Talked.
Sure beats reading the brochure.
Might want to get checked out on the way.
Beginning arc acceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
What planet? Where?
Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
Flight guidance is scrambled. It'll pass.
Yeah, this is going about as well as everything else is gone.
We're through.
Did they send the C team out here?
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
I don't know what I'm doing. How about you guys?
Like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below.
Yeah, fuck that giant asteroid in the way.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
Cool.
Look, port side.
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder.
Voting space religion.
We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Oh, I remember those from Command & Conquer.
What
better duck down.
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless a hostile intent is clear.
Malfunctioning.
Get it
even the personal equipment that I took with me isn't working.
Sam!
Did we contract this out to Microsoft? You travel faster than light, but still can't design glass that doesn't break on impact. Except for that Gorilla Glass we have, you know, today. It's a good thing we bought our space wand. Helmet seems to be made out of a low-level occlusion filter. Well, we might need to put a lightning rod
this
on the
is
house.
Ryder. Come in.
Still, it's better than the weather out here in upstate New York.
Hyperion, Sam, anyone there? Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too. Did the others make it? I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare. Yeah.
Flew into something that split our shuttle in two. I think we need to find some better pilots.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground.
I mean, how's that happen?
See if anyone else
is alive.
Scanners
and VI.
Come on.
Unless you're hit with a missile or some shit.
Ryder, how's your survival training?
Survive.
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but... Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
I can live off nothing but Big Macs for weeks. Weeks, I tell you.
Some of these plants look like tentacles.
Well, without Sam, it's hard
to
say exactly what this
is. You must be a fucking botanist, Liam.
It's sort of a plant, and maybe dead, but maybe not.
Those structures we saw in the way in? Who could survive in a place like this? Not sure we want to find out.
Research points. Delicious. Let's scan the stuff we've already invented. Yep. Getting those research points from researching things that have already been researched. Let's examine the impossible communications relay. Somehow able to pass information by using entanglement, which
explains why we lost our sampling.
Whatever, it's space.
Whee! Oh, and safety tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it.
Glowing mushrooms that look exactly like the ones in caves from Earth, except bigger. Very alien. Do you see how alien this is? Bioluminescence enzyme. High variance in cellular mutation. It's mutating as we speak. Pretty soon it's going to be posting its own Let's Plays. Let's see. Is there a secret up here? I must know. Nope. Fuck me, right? Scan the fire. Indeed. Yep. Nothing. Okay.
You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this? Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Dark.
Yeah.
Dark energy.
Hell of a cloud. A cloud that makes boulders.
She said it was dark energy. And you believed it. Observable with the naked eye, dark energy and giant. Oh, God. Nerd rage. Tingling. So it seems wide open, but in fact,
on,
it is but a narrow path. Let's hope it opens up soon.
This is crazy! Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
Well, it's a good thing that the lightning starts on the ground first.
Ah!
I don't know why, but it does.
Damn it! Shit, that hurt!
Yeah, we're just gonna hack our way through this.
Watch
by
it.
Running along the cliff face. The downside of allowing your player base more freedom of movement. Cheesing encounters like this one. It's a good thing the water isn't conductive.
Look safer under there! Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place? Planet's trying to murder us?
It is in fact a video game. Oh. Yeah, never mind the fact that it's arcing electricity. Let's give this a good scan. Oh, and it's malfunctioning. I would not have guessed. I'd have thought that arcing over there was how it's normally supposed to operate. We lose more engineers that way. I wonder what happens
there.
If you just jetpack off the edge.
Look, something flying around in the sky. Oh, wow. Here be dragons. Cora will love it.
Out of range, apparently. You know, BioWare usually treats their player base like idiots. I wonder if they've put an invisible wall there. Should we find out? No. We're on a kind of mission where we can't quick save. We'll have another opportunity. Ooh, ammo. Not that we needed it. Can we shoot those?
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to. Into the breach!
They declared hostile intent.
We get hit by lightning. Give it a minute. We can probably do both.
Okay. So they wanted us to use control to climb over this. And we can. But why would you ever do that? When you can just do this!
Ah.
Why would you ever use your legs in general now that you have that? See ya, sucker.
How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, in crisis response.
Yeah? Tell you over a beer sometime.
Okay. Ooh, our first
this
jumping
is gonna be close.
Puzzle. I'm so glad Mass Effect added this. Jesus. Oh, yeah. Oh, great. Just immediately. There we go.
That's it. We're getting there.
I do like how quickly it resets your position and have to completely reload the game. That'll be nice when we die lots of times from these fucking jumping puzzles later on.
I think I see the top.
That's good, because I don't.
Mind making some room?
Sorry, I picked Renegade. Boop to the face.
What the hell is
Spark that? Kick off the ledge, Liam. There could be only one. Ah, oh, fuck, the Combine beat us here.
It's not a hotel, that's for sure. Nothing around here makes any sense.
New galaxy, new ways to die.
Just not
hours
today.
Since I've seen a Starbucks. Doesn't make any sense.
Ryder, it's Fisher. Wait. Look.
We come in peace. Look at that tiny little gun. That's adorable.
First contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Eh, that's acceptable.
Nice.
Never really liked
easy.
Him anyway.
We only go hard if we have to.
Nyan, shoot!
Sup? Alright, we've been fired upon.
Shit, this just got real!
Looks like there's only one melee attack. Or not. So, bigger jump in difficulty on hardcore than I was expecting. On normal, that was easy.
We only go hard if we have to.
Don't think they spotted us yet.
Nyan, shoot!
Can I take cover here? I can. Awesome. Boom. Man, that 8 second
okay.
cooldown on charge is really breaking my balls.
It's over.
Used to
Fisher,
2 seconds.
You okay? I'll live. I thought I was a goner. Sorry, Ryder. I know you wanted to give peace a chance and all.
Better safe than sorry, or it's their fault.
They weren't going to back down. What could we do? Reload and try and put it behind us.
Good advice.
We still don't even know what they
want. He's got a minigun and I don't.
Nothing good the way they were armed.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
Shoot first
or
and
any
ask
rules
questions
by the look
later.
Of
that's the Andromeda
what
way.
Do to them? Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours.
Which is surprising. The odds of them being on technological parity with us are about 1 in 10 billion.
Gone.
Or more.
Kirkland and Greer went looking for help. Come on.
So they left the engine behind. Good plan.
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
The Pathfinder team. Handpicked specialist of all humanity.
Take a look at these bodies. What are these things? Well, I don't have Sam here. But I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor
DNA
is
based.
Kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
They're DNA-based.
I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
If other species inside the Milky Way were DNA-based, I'd call bullshit.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
DNA-based.
Right.
What are the odds of that
looks
level
like you
had
to handle
evolution?
The gun back there.
Like, of course they're gonna have some way of transmitting a genetic memory, but Jesus Christ, they're not gonna be DNA. Ooh, Ooh. How do we equip that? It's not V. Is it tab? Huh? Incendiary ammo. Boost shields. Let's try it. I don't think that did anything. Now it did something. Yeah. Okay, so which way is our objective? This way means we're going this way. It works in Deus Ex. Not seeing a lot of opportunities for defense here.
Hey, that. Is that cooked?
What's up? Let's see how well we can vanguard in this. Not very well. Yeah, I don't know. I think we're gonna have to cheat cover a lot as a vanguard, at least until we can get our cooldown down. That's kind of lame.
Whoa!
I was hoping we could just be aggressive as hell.
What are these things?
That's what I really liked about the other games. Fine, fuck it. I'll scan it again.
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
But still had DNA. Oh, I hope they don't try and come up with an in-universe explanation for that.
Okay, we'll find them. But we might want to scout around first. You're the recon specialist, point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle the gun back there.
Health.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
Yeah. Yeah, we did a great job keeping that peace. Okay. So if we charge in, we immediately die. That is what I learned the last time we tried this. Is this the way we came? I think this is the way we came. It is the way we came. Let's go this way. Yeah, I might not want to step on that lightning there. Let's go this way this time, just for shits and giggles. So much fire. It's just like metal shit. What the heck is actually providing the fuel?
It's gear for one of our shuttles.
Oh, I done it. Come on, get out the way. Atmospheric ammo.
Good. The atmospheric sensor is still working. Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air.
Are you okay?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants.
Like standing right in that fire place. For a few seconds there,
and
bro.
And no radioactive isotopes either. So nobody nukes the place.
I can't. Load latest save. Gonna do it. Gotta do it. Gotta know if he could be saved. Although, if I charge right in, it's probably just gonna kill him.
I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Yeah, I'm not digging this lack of.
I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
I hope the other team's okay.
Through a lot of unnecessary
we'll find
BS.
Them. But we might want to scout around first. You're the recon specialist.
There
point the way.
Maybe you have to have your gun drawn to use that stuff.
Looks like you knew how to handle the gun back there. Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
I kind of liked approaching from the other direction before. They didn't kill Liam or Kirkland. We came from over here the last time. I'm glad we weren't close enough to see it.
Is that Kirkland? They saw him!
Nope, no opportunity to save him. And we're dead instantly. I was looking around for cover. Okay, so fuck Kirkland. There's really nothing we can do. If we wait, he'll probably just die anyway. Well, I just want to see what happens. Because it couldn't get possibly... It couldn't get any worse for the guy. Some kind of bone. Somebody might get pissed at us for waiting later, but knowing this guy, Dad will probably be happy with us for waiting.
I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
Yeah. I think we'll just go in there, get behind cover, wait for him to get shot.
But we might want to scout around
like
first.
A hero.
You're the recon specialist. Hear that? Is that Kirkland?
It's survival!
Please, I surrender.
It's survival.
I said I surrender!
Yeah, good
work. Shot him!
Take them out!
Right behind you! They want to fight! We'll give it to them!
I really want to use charge.
I count one left to go!
So we're gonna use charge. I mean, why not?
That's the last of them. I can't believe we're doing this.
Did Kirkland make it?
So, more useful as a finisher with a cooldown of 8 seconds than anything. Yeah, they just execute the poor bastard no matter what you
do. No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Yes.
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here.
Well, at least we'll give us plenty of opportunities to use the combat system.
We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere.
Thank you, Kirkland.
Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Take a look. I read that as gamespeak for scan shit.
Never seen anything like it. Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ark left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures, that tower, maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
You know, maybe we should have come out in stages, you know? Like, I don't know. Mass Effect relays are supposed to have... They only work in pairs, so if we were traveling faster than light, it would explain why we couldn't scan ahead, but if we could start and stop, maybe we should have, you know, done that before going all the way here.
Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does.
Just imagine the mind that invented it.
If that's even possible. Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years.
Spooky when you put it that way.
I mean... Wouldn't it be separated, like... Why would anything in Andromeda share a common ancestor? Wouldn't it just be separately evolved by all of it? I don't understand. Oh.
Shit! You hear that?
I wish I didn't.
We got a thing. Alright, I think we just have to trigger it.
Help! There! Watch out! What is this thing? I think it wants to eat us!
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was,
how'd it cloak like that?
I don't know, but I'm guessing.
It's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.
Or just... good evolution.
Look, flares going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Damn, it's like miles away. It's a good thing we got this jetpack. Why did we think jetpacks only work for like 10 feet at a time?
What do you suppose is down there?
New and painful ways to die?
Maybe we could jump jet our way across.
Goody sense, tingling. Into this dark cave. What could possibly go wrong?
What the? Did you see that?
Some kind of flying thing.
Added to the list of stuff around here we don't understand.
Flying thing. Humanity's best, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, a decryption key. That'll open a chest, I think. Salvage. algorithm fragment, just scan, all just vendor shit. Anything to scan? Nope. Just a goodie cave. Hey, I'm not complaining. We knew nothing, but we gained research points. Why not? Alright.
Is that sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't
it is
say
looking
that.
Pretty metal.
I think it's machinery. You could feel the vibration.
Oh, the scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
Whoop. Dubstep has taken over Andromeda. So the same shit as before. 10% xenon, yet it's somehow able to maintain its structure. I guess it explains the holographic display. Kind of.
Ryder, move those aliens.
Sweet.
They see us!
Can I not? They won't let me cover until I have
a... Here we go! Not much of talking, are they?
Oh, cool, you can shoot them at a time.
Look out! They're using those animals! Careful! They're cloaking!
So I, like, don't even need to... That's all he will do. I can't pop up
from
cover.
There? Don't worry about me!
Yeah, I can only be out of cover here, or firing inaccurately over the top. Whatever. This is hardcore, I'm not going out there. Ah, fuck it.
Pretty good at this, Ryder. I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Yeah.
Wish we'd had one for the
Mass Effect pirates.
I wonder what these guys were doing here. Crashed some kind. It's not one of our ships.
So there's other crashes here that are not from our ship. Man, we really can pick a place, can't we?
Food. I think. Can't be local. Not growing anything on this planet. So maybe they're bringing it.
Except for all the stuff that grows on this
planet. More of them in the cluster? Not loving that.
Literally right here. Wonder if that's one of those cases with the artists and writers didn't know what the other was doing. Got plenty of ammo, but is there any health? Anywhere? Please. Granted, I don't know why they'd have a health pack out here that would be compatible with our biology, but they had ammo packs compatible with our guns, so I guess I shouldn't question. Alright. No health. Alas. The number one rule, don't get shot. They taught me that in Pathfinder Academy. So, that is the way we're supposed to go. Let's go this way. Oh, there's another thingy over
here. Check that out. Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting. Mm. Then the long-range scans were right. This could have been home 600 years ago. And then, who knows?
Let's scan the beetle in a jar.
Dead animal here, in some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too. You suppose those aliens set it? If they did, they don't play nice with anyone. Well, maybe they're starving.
What kind of species would imprison an animal?
How is this even possible? If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation. It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh? Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside?
So it's polyploidy, which means that it has more than two copies of every chromosome. The fact that it has chromosomes, though, I mean, ugh. They sounds like they know enough to actually make that part of the plot. I gotta say, I'm not looking forward to the explanation, because whatever it is, it's not gonna cut it. So, we have things we're supposed to investigate that are optional. Let's... map? Maybe? No? Journal? I don't know. Locate Greer, investigate the flares, locate other members of the... Where's our map? Here we go. Okay. Locate Greer, and then the flares. Okay, so we have to head due west. I think... Are these things we've already investigated? Maybe not. Let's take a look at the mysterious cave. It's mysterious. I don't know what makes this cave more mysterious than all the other caves we've passed on the way here, but whatever. Perhaps this is the mysterious cave. So it's more of a mysterious overhang. Yeah. I think we were just there, actually. Screw it, I'm not going back. Let's head this way. Okay, this way.
A path up on the left.
This all looks eminently scannable. Anything? Yes, maybe, no. It highlights, but it cannot be scanned. It's alright. I'm betting the scan would just come up as a space light, you dummy. Why are you wasting time?
You hear that?
Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern.
Great. More side quests. I think we still better go for Greer first. I want a third party member if we can manage it. And we've got enemies. Can we not?
That static's getting louder.
Doesn't appear to lead to anything. Let's just go this way. Lots of hills you can climb, but not much doing with them. Now that...
Whatever's causing that, it's a lot closer.
Looks like it just gives us the opportunity to walk into a rock.
Some sort of structure up that hill.
This place is taking a beating from the...
Yeah, we just... I don't get it. We walked right past
storms.
Him. Where the fuck is he?
Along with everything else on this planet.
Now that pisses me off. Mark him again, and I hope we don't have to do a shitload of mountain climbing to get up there. It does look like there's something up there, though, so let's try and fly him off up here. Ugh. There are reapers in the background. Doesn't look like you can jump off this thing. More flares. Yeah, nothing. Can't get up there. This, can we? Can we get on the mushroom? Yes. Up here. Doesn't look like we're gonna be able to get on top of this from here though, but maybe we can get a better view. We're supposed to be heading that way, up on that mountain there. How do we get on top though? Everything is this way. So, I can tell from the map that there's this mountain here, and it appears to extend up to the south. So I think we just have to circle our way around and find a Skyrim-like entrance. I'm really tempted to go into that ship there, because the plot, it just says plot this way. But we're not. Gotta do our optional objectives, ho-hum.
Wreckage ahead.
Mm-hmm. Alright.
The other half of our shuttle.
What the myth?
Shit!
It wouldn't let me walk away fast enough.
It's an ambush! Oh hell, they got the jump on us!
Can I please pop into this cover? No.
Hold those animals! Hustle them! Fate forces!
Right, so they're this way, I guess.
Trying to surround us! Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock! And our 2 o'clock! And our 8!
Revive him!
Now who's dead, asshole?
He is, I guess. Not seen anything on the map. Oh, Liam is down already. Yeah, hardcore is pretty hard on the NPCs, too. He was in cover, but I charged him anyway. Good
work. We got them all!
Flight recorder here.
Where? Oh.
We've experienced a catastrophic lightning hit. Liam and Ryder are gone.
What's your location?
Hold on, I've just got to record an audio log.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. Mayday! Mayday! Ship in distress!
Sir, our engine's down. Prepare for an emergency landing.
We are literally going down, but it's critical we record this audio diary. Still no health pack. There's gotta be one around here. Everything is just salvage. Remains. Huh. Okay. Ah! Good. Delicious health. Okay. So we're all the way over here. We still can't find fucking Greer because he's up on the top of, like, the throat of the world. Try and set my waypoint there again. Oh, where is it? Here. Okay. Okay, so he's up there. So how the hell do we get up there? That's around over here to the north, but I'm guessing we actually have to go all the way this way because I'm not seeing any other way up. I'm seeing any way up, period, but. I haven't been paying much attention to the points. Are we actually getting new points for each one of those new things that we scan, or can only reward you with points for a unique object? Because we've scanned a lot of those. Jumpy, jumpy. Man, it's gonna be a shitload of parkour to get up to that guy. I don't even think we can get up here. Even that is too tall. Okay. Still this way. It looks like we can get up here, which is a start. But not to the very tippy top of the hippity hop. Can we not even get up this thing? Really? I would have thought for sure you could at least use your arms to pull yourself up here, but it's just like barely outside. God damn. Make this more difficult, why don't you?
Watch it, more of our friends.
Oh, great. I'm glad you see him, because I sure don't. What the hell are they? Yeah, we've got no choice but to head around to the northeast.
They're onto us. Here we go.
Take them out!
On it!
There we go, shields back. Up and not stick. You know, I'm finding this cover system actually more annoying than the one in Mass Effect. It only works when it feels like it. Still ducking like a coward. It got us all the way to Andromeda.
That was the last one! We're clear!
First species we meet and it's out for blood.
Not if we don't give it to them.
Omni-gel. Yeah, still no clear view up the mountain. We can try parkouring up that thing, but I don't think it's gonna do it. I mean, I think whatever way to get ourselves up there is going to look like a clear series of about approximately yay high bunny hops. I'm sorry if this looks annoying, but it appears to be the only way to get up this damn thing. There we go. Okay. So we've almost circumnavigated this whole thing. I choose to believe we're going the right way because we keep encountering bad guys.
Good. The atmospheric sensor is still working. Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants.
Yeah, we've gone all the way around.
And no radioactive isotopes either.
Still no idea how to fucking get up
there. So nobody nuked the place.
God damn. Check the map again. Yeah, we're all the way the fuck down here. And still no, yeah, this doesn't connect up here, this bit here, so yeah, let's just go back to heading north. Jesus. What do you think the odds are that they have enemy respawns? I'm hoping not. It'd be nice if it showed the fact that the alien structure is huge. Yeah, no new research points for that one. It's possible I scanned it before, though. Headed the wrong way. Oop. North. Need to head north. Serpentine pattern. Avoid the lightning. Just to keep my eye on the sky for obvious routes up. I'm not seeing much though. I mean, this looks like our best bet. Like this part right here. Let's try it one more time. Is there a way to, like, you can jump up, and then you can dodge forward, but that's still not gonna get us up there. Goddamn. Alright. And this isn't a way up. I really don't care so much if the lightning hits me, it doesn't even enough to drop our shields, but just finding a way up there. Anybody complete this optional mission? Still not a clear route. It's a good thing they keep setting those flares off. I'm glad they brought a lot of them. That doesn't lead to anywhere. We've gone all the way around. Once again, still no route up. There's clearly bad guys up there. Here, perhaps?
What do you want?
Yeah, okay, cool.
Thank God! I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland.
But Fisher's alive, back at the crash site. He's got a broken leg, needs help.
I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
And we only just got here. So he shows up later whether you're located or not, so I guess the only point of doing this is 20 XP. Let's hope it was worth it. Yeah, we've already scanned them, so nothing new. Okay. We've got what's-his-face, we've got Greer. What's that up here next? Ah, yes. Into the Prometheus. Hopefully there is no space landing. What have we? Yeah. Nah, just another way around. Nah, we're gonna go inside. In the front door, like we own the place. Sup?
Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Everybody's a smartass. Yeah, definitely architecture inspired
yeah,
by aliens.
No one's living here. So what's it for? Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design.
It's a ruin.
Must be a way to get some lights on.
Of course there's nobody living here. But there's goodies. All of which works with our guns. Don't question it, you'll strain yourself. Yoink!
Huh. What's all this about?
Let's press buttons until something happens.
Oh shit. That can't be good.
It's a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
Highly trained pathfinders, ladies and gentlemen.
Weird. If that's poison, I know who to blame.
Yeah. Motherfucking Darwin. I don't want to know what they did with that.
Whoa. Guess a circuit overloaded. Even the equipment's out to get us.
Function unknown. Lots of function unknowns, but yet lots of research points. Because that's how science works.
Same language as those aliens.
It
what
is?
Are we saying? Kill all humans, probably?
How did you know that? Imposter!
Crap!
Guess it wasn't a serious alarm. I hope that wasn't a cryopod.
Huh. Who knows? Let's call it a weird alien machine.
I'm writing
who
that in my notes.
Who could you Sam write about now?
Future scientists. Can't be trusted to find their own ass without a VI. Actually,
hey, that door opened.
That's probably the most realistic part of the game so far. This door? Okay. I thought we came in through here. We did come in through here. So you must be referring to this door, which leads back outside. No.
Some kind of research lab? Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Well, I sure am glad we listened to all these audio logs.
Not exactly poetry, is it?
It could be poetry. It could be Vogon poetry.
Weird. You hear that? Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Don't think it turned out. Ugh! Watch it! What is it? Piss? There. So now killer robots, too?
The Get Back Home would love this place.
Weapon more deadly than Metal Gear.
Doesn't say much, other than it's not organic. Old, though. Like centuries old.
Like an automated god, maybe?
Could be.
Still in operable condition. Must have been built by Volvo.
Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old.
Wish we had Sam.
It's older than this lab, but about the same age as that bot we just killed.
So maybe these aliens found it deeper in, like an artifact.
Check it out, I found a zone wall.
Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe energy. It's closed for a reason.
These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have.
They were mining for energy.
It's fried. Could be a console of some sort. For that door?
Oh.
His wounds look like they're from an energy blast. Might have tangled with our robot friend there.
Interesting. So these guys fought the other guys, and then the other guys are all that's left. That clears up nothing, in fact. Okay, so it turns green because we've explored it. Good to know. Let's see if we can explore this other building next. Then we'll proceed on. It's a good thing they copied the sort of Skyrim-like dungeon design. Open up a new wing, then end up leaving the facility right next to the entrance you came in.
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Technology.
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists.
The best kind. Worked for Indiana Jones.
Weather's still crappy.
Oh, of course, more bad guys.
Heads
so
up!
There
they
are respawns, but only after scripted events. Oh,
they got riding rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
Alright, we cleared the platform at least. Yeah, cover. Not impressed. Still tend to get shot behind him.
Oh, Nick!
Is that it?
Last one's down.
Okay.
Let's not wait around for more.
Where are we headed? This way. And a lightning rod. Let's give it a hug. Find in the other alien structure.
What's it?
Probably technology that we know nothing about except that it's 300 to 400 years old and that we wish we had the VI online. AI. VI. Whatever. Okay.
Oh, great. That can't be good.
It's not company!
Looks like a whole patrol!
Whole patrol. Let's go this
way. Want them to drag us off like grid!
There we go, cover that actually works.
Push them back!
How do we pop over the top? We can't. I'll like pop up and down. Gears of War stuff. It won't let me. That stunned them at least. Toxic pool, losing strength. There we go. I think there's one left. Yeah. Hey, now he's standing in the pool. And I can't hit it without standing in it myself, no fair.
Got him!
So we're already racking up a pretty impressive body count. Probably killed more people just to begin with than most soldiers do in their entire career. Let's see what we have to see in here.
No way in here.
It appears
just
to be
well.
A penis enlarger.
Not equipped for a big fight.
And this?
What is this? Pretty serious looking operation.
Well, it must have something valuable on it then. Yeah, we're dead center in it, but there doesn't appear to be anything that's actually going to reveal said waypoint. Not seeing any switches, any way to get inside, and there's no way to get up here. Just going to have to explore around the area a little bit more for it to turn blue. This? Nope. This? Ha. Nope. Thermal reading is high. What does it mean? Definitely stuff. It's definitely doing stuff.
Anyone there?
Cora, we read you. You're alive!
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
So, I want to get this thing to turn blue. They'll say we've explored it and done our shit, and it won't. We're literally, like, the waypoint is here. You can tell because it like instantly goes to the side of the screen and defense, like it's right here. It won't turn blue. Scanned everything, done everything. Alright, okay, let's go save. Let's go save Le Capitan. Second shuttle? Is that where they are? I guess more so than an alien structure. It looked like there was a narrow land bridge to get across. No, I'm not seeing it. Should be directly in front of us. But no. We're gonna have to go around. Go faster would be space shuttles. I'll be damned if we can find any of those. Good driving, team. What do you think the odds are that this mission is actually time sensitive? Not very high. Pistol's probably gonna be better at this range. Indeed. Yeah, just go over the top, Liam. I'm not gonna go wrong. A little miffed that this is still high. I have to play a scavenger, or scrapper, or a vanguard. But we just don't have enough power on our shield yet to actually go charging in like we're supposed to. It'll be interesting to see how low we'll be able to get our cooldown. If we can get it down to like 3 seconds, maybe 4, we might be viable as a melee field. Yeah. Get out the old assault rifle.
Cora, we've got your back! They're trying to pin us down! Doing a good job
on
it too!
One enemy
fire,
you don't see that flanks you and you're dead in a second. Hopefully it doesn't take us all the way back to the previous structure.
Let's get in there!
Yeah, good. Oh, you found your weapon drawn, right? That's annoying. Alright. Come out to play! Ah, screw it, let's get closer.
Cora! We've got your back! They're trying to pin us down! Doing a good job of it, too!
Ryder, light him up!
I'm on it!
Are we using our incision? Is seems to want to turn on.
Pick your target.
I guess whenever we
plenty of those.
Yeah, Liam, good work. Stand right in the grenade.
I got
one. Not like you should have any reason to know why those work.
What did we ever do to them?
Careful, they fight dirty.
Yeah, they use grenades.
Harry, you guys okay?
What asshole?
Not dead yet.
Since when do rocks float?
Just go with it.
Yeah, let's talk about that. Right now, of all times.
Well, that settled that.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He's telling us about biotic charge now.
While we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We didn't stop for a chat.
So, weapons. Do we have a shotgun time. Shotgun o'clock. Go to loadout station to equip consumable. Where's my shotgun? No?
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way!
Get to cover! Go, go!
Alright, alright. Last time when I did this on normal, I could just run right up and get them while they were coming out of their drop pods. Not so much on hardcore. Get out of the way.
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Duck, please.
Don't let up!
Ha! Lightning zapped their shuttle!
Man, these guys know how to fight. Liam's hurt!
He's always hurt.
Ah, damn,
he usually
shrapnel.
Comes back. Yeah, nothing I could really do in that situation. I had to deal so much damage, which meant I had to stay out of cover for a certain period of time, and in that amount of time, they killed me.
Ah, hell!
No.
Enemy ship
fun
on the
to
way!
Play on normal, even though it's
get
a
to cover!
Easy.
Go, go!
I'm just for the hell of it gonna charge in and probably die.
Here they come!
But I want to.
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Yeah, we're gonna die. Sometimes.
Don't let up!
Sometimes you can hit them fast enough that they won't kill them as they sort of spawn down, but we don't have the damage output to pull that off. Okay. So I want my shotgun. And I want it to give it to me right now. I can't open
it. Enemy ship on the way! Get to cover! Go, go!
Okay. Yes.
Here they
come! I think we can break out of ult now, thank you. Switch to the pistol because we're in range. And yeah, even though we're playing a scrap, we're gonna have to pick them up in range. There's no other way to do it. It's kind of like.
Lightning zapped their shuttle!
That's good. Could you please zap any of them?
Man, these guys know how to fight.
Doesn't look like there's much bonus damage for headshots. They're gonna be sending in those creatures soon, yep. There they are. What the? What hit me?
Damn, they won't let up!
Something hit me when I was behind cover. For those guys, I'm gonna be pissed. NPCs are not supposed to wall back. What we got here? Yeah, no, they can still hit us from there.
Careful,
being?
Another.
This
You're
brother?
Joking.
Guess we got their attention. Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me. Sound off.
I'm here. Still alive. Here.
Present.
I can't get a beat on those things.
There's too many of them.
Yeah, they
Just
really
keep
are.
Firing. We can do this.
I wish you could, like, pop out without doing that, you know? Just kind of duck above like you could in, oh, I don't know, every other Mass Effect game. Liam down again. Must be playing on higher difficulty, huh? I think I can take both of those guys now. It's just a single charge, but is there a third? I think there's just these two to go for. Making sure.
It's just these assholes kill Kirkland.
Be a dick or not be a dick.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool. Now I feel better.
I'm very cool.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit!
Yeah, that NPC we just met.
Take cover! Take cover!
Leon!
Are we the protagonist or her? Not sure yet.
I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I...
Would have been useful in that fight.
Comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it
easy. Only uses it when it's thematically
Sam,
appropriate.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Scott. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
That sweat.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn,
nukes.
They spotted me.
Nukes are the solution.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
So, we've got a shotgun and some
Sam,
points to spend.
You have the Pathfinder's position.
Marking the nav point on your map.
We can definitely spend the point. I know that much. But it looks like we still can't access our damn inventory and switch to that shotgun. Anyways, we're gonna go second point of charge. It reduces the recharge speed, which is still king for this ability, just like Mass Effect 3 and the previous ones. Got one more. I'm not quite sure what we'll spend the next one on. Backlash? No. Shockwave drops our shields and you gotta be in melee. I'm actually looking for something that is ranged, believe it or not. Because until we get the charge time on this down, the other enemies kill us so much faster in this game than the previous ones. And we're only on hardcore, we're not even on insanity, that we're actually going to need some ranged powers as a scrapper. I mean, pull was always good in the previous ones. Throw targets away, or lift them. I think I'd rather lift them. Let's try this for now. It's only a point. Okay. I think that's good. And then, will it let it... Nah. Still can't go into our inventory to swap weapons. Awesome. Okay. Well, this is
we
a good stopping
point. Before the storm hits.
Playing
no
continuously
details.
For a couple of hours.
What was my
so
dad
I think we're
going
to call it here.
He was trying
but,
to get readings
thank you for
on
watching.
That tower.
Well,
hope
the
you enjoyed the better
severe.
Frame rate this time.
Exercise caution.
And
I
will see you next time. Maybe
intensity.
Tomorrow, if we're lucky.
Nice to have you back,
we'll
Sam.
See.
How about some good
Take
news
care,
next time?
Guys.